Hi, we're TF4, the Fiery Four, and this week our category is the challenges. So, we're gonna do some challenges.
Today.
That's Kayla.
Today.
That's Meryl.
And I'm Danny.
And,
Bye.
I always want to get ready for my day. I have to stretch, so to get ready for some stretches, this is just like my daily routine of how I stretch. Difficult.
Yeah, all the way.
And you need pants. Straight leg. I had to go to the hospital a few times. I have like arthritis and stuff. Stop! No, leg down! Leg down! Yep! And other leg. No!
Okay, so this is our last challenge, the 7-second challenge. Yeah. And I'm gonna read, 3 of my challenges. You can't see it, but it's there. I'm gonna read 3 of my challenges, and then they're gonna have 7 seconds to do it. So, my first one is, lick your elbow. I didn't. And my second one is, you might want to space out. Do a handstand.
Muriel wins.
I'll give Muriel that.
Point me. Wait.
And
wait. Are we counting down? Okay.
My last and final one, you guys can both get a point if you do it in 7 seconds. Get my dog.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Oh, my poor baby. You look like a rag doll.
I will.
Oh, he's okay.
No.
That was my
5
challenges.
a face on a cracker. Go.
Really?
Wait, but...
wait, but... Yeah, oh. I have a...
Wait, wait, sorry.
She gets 7 seconds.
It's beautiful.
That's her face.
Can I eat it?
Let's leave it until the end.
What?
I didn't tell you to go.
I'm not.
And
okay.
I was like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Stop, no!
You made me push it! Okay, so Kayla gets the point.
No, you went a second over.
You went a second over.
You have 7 seconds to get out. So yeah, that's our challenge video. I hope you liked it. I hope you enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe to Poison Ivy Productions and leave a like. Thank you.
Did I tell you to come back? No. Yes.